run batted in for him as well. Greg Garcia. And a good jump in center from Andrew McCutchen gets the second out. He read that ball, and that's the toughest ball to hit, right? The one right at him?
Absolutely right at him. And I mean, he had no choice, had to make the head first dive.